Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to duplicate on Minecraft after patched. And just wait until this loads, guys. Okay, the first thing you're going to need is a dispenser, pickaxe, and a sword. What you're going to do is, when it's about to break, you switch it to a diamond sword, or whatever, and you put anything that you want to duplicate, and then you hold A on it. And you have to wait for a while until it breaks itself. And there you go. That's how you duplicate.